thoughts that are maddening. Do I sit here and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch them red-handed? Do I trust some and get fooled by thorniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Because I can't hold on when I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. I ask why. Let them go, I'll be outdone. But if I try to catch them, I'll be outrun. If I'm killed by the questions like a cancer, then I'll be buried in the silence of the answer by myself. What you tell me to.